Looks green. Ready to land.
What's happening, darling? Oh, I love our little chat. You know how to make a waffle.
I'm not afraid to use this to defend my home and my family, but you sure as hell don't look like any spacer I've seen before. So let me get this straight. You heard a distress call and you flew all the way down here. What are you, some sort of priest or good Samaritan? I didn't know people like you were real, but I got a heap load of problems, and I'm willing to pay my share for the help. I don't know what game you're playing, but I guess I'm in. Used to be four families that List helped set up stakes in this system. We rarely saw eye to eye in the best of times, and believe me, True, these ain't the best of times. Spacers started raiding and it's been getting worse. Only a matter of time before they end us all. Unless you're willing to help some hard-working, pig-headed settlers out. No arguments here. The spacers have taken out the family's List satellites, so we can't even talk to each other. Isolate and eliminate, a classic tale. You fix the Lopez satellite, and I'll open a secure channel, and we can sync up and get the lay of the land. And then get all of our satellites operational. I have. Twice. I took out the old pickup. Last time I tried, I barely made it out alive. They're using the damn satellites as bait. My ship just isn't up for facing spacers. But yours, a whole different animal. List set us up with some secure communication satellites. Makes it hard for Riffraff to pick us up. Well, in theory. The other families won't respond to communications on open channels. I figure if I didn't risk the distress call, we're all dead anyway. might be I'm getting caught up in the moment, but I actually feel optimistic for once. Thanks.
Things for you.
Oh, shit.
afraid to you. You sure as hell. So let me get this. What are you, some? But I got a heap load of. I don't know what game you're playing. Used to be full. We rarely saw. Spacer started red. No arguments here. The spacers. You fixed the Lopez. It might be I'm getting caught up in.
Six. hold while we scan your ship. We say again, respond immediately or... Our scan detected contraband on board. Halt and prepare to be boarded. All illegal... Copy that.
Drunken disorderly is our number one offense.
Must have been a good jump.
Welcome to Freestar
Space.
We're
still in one piece.
We're gonna do a quick scan for...
Down the straight and narrow. What can I do for you? Need some work done? Okay, no problem. I'm sure you can find some. I'm sure you can find.
Picked up something you might be interested in.
Communications is up. Sending the data on the other satellites. You do hear me, right? Hello? Now that's a weight off my shoulders. It's gonna take some time dealing with someone competent. I don't suppose you want a job working hydroponics. No one ever says yes to that. Once you repair the other satellites, I'll open a channel to the other families.
Contact with them, the better.
I'm almost glad to hear your voice.
Listen, we need to meet, all of us. These spacers have got us on the ropes.
What sort of game are you playing? We're not going to fall for another of your cons.
No game, no ruse. Times have changed. We need to move on, or we'll all be the saddest little footnote in history.
We can meet, but it'll be on my ship.
Fine.
Huh.
I closed the call. So that's good old Jackie. Get to the other families. Hopefully they'll give us a better reception.
Things first, I'm pretty sure the spacers got the winds. No contact with them.
All of them? My God.
Shit.
They were good people. They died. opinions. Because we couldn't get our act together.
That's rich coming from you. You've scammed me time and time again, Albin.
The spacers are a threat to us all, Jackie.
And that is the salient point. Mistakes were made. We need to get past that. What I'm proposing is a mutual defense pact. Nothing else. Each of us throws in our ships, men, materials, and whatnot, enough to protect all of our asses.
I wouldn't give you one solitary ounce of helium-3 if my life depended on it.
The problem is, it does. I think we all need to cool off. Stranger, a word? First things first. You did an honest day's work, you deserve an honest day's pay. Here, with heartfelt compliments. But I expect you know what's coming next. We're not military folk, and I'm not ashamed to say we are out of our depth. I'll pay you more, much more. If you can help kick the spacers out of our system for good, and coordinate our efforts to do so. Right you are. So we're not babes in the woods. Each family has a ship or two and hard men and women that can handle themselves in a firefight. But the root of the problem is, admittedly, a self-inflicted injury. My family was here first, and when Liss sent other families here, perhaps I didn't take to it kindly. Might be I made an odd credit here or there at their expense. Something Lemaire especially has never let me live down. But now we need the Lemaires and the Bandas both, I reckon. I wouldn't hold my breath with Jackie. The band is good folk. Well, hopefully. We need to cooperate now, but also in the future. We need a mutual defense pact. As our new mercenary commander, please talk with Band and Lemaire. Lemaire, God help us, especially we could use. Your family's got the most ships and crew by far. But if she's a lost cause, Ben and I can muddle through.
Hello, stranger. Your work in getting the satellites up? You've done us a good turn. I know it was paying work, but a lot of mercs wouldn't even take a list contract. You here to talk about the defense pact? I figured he might. I mean, I agree that right now coming together makes sense, but going forward, it's hard to imagine Jackie and Albin working together for the long haul without one winding up with a knife in the back. Not much of a choice, really. Well, the Bandits will join the defense pact. We got one ship operational, another we can patch up. It's not much, but you'll have us when you need us.
Just so you know, Albin is a con man and a thief. Associating with the likes of him reflects poorly on your character. Lucky you, then. So here's the deal. Odds are good my crew can hold out against the spacers all by ourselves. If we're gonna band together, I have the most to contribute and the most to lose. The smart play for my interests is the Lemaire's hunker down and outlast the storm. I may not be some sort of military expert, but you can't know that for certain. There's small time, even together. I'm not afraid of a fight. There are considerably safer ways of earning credits. Maybe you're on the level, maybe you're not. But I know for damn certain Albin's crooked. Sorry, Just the latest of Albin's harebrained schemes.
We band together. Not only can we deal with the current problem, but future ones as well. So is the Defense Pact in business? Come on, don't keep me in suspense. I can't say I'm surprised. Well, two families will have to do. So, the sensors have picked up two contact groups. Undoubtedly our spacer friends. We don't have many ships, but we can send them with you. Or hold them in reserves, your call. You are a wonder to behold. After you deal with the spacers, meet back on my farm. I've got an idea how to find where the spacers are based.
Working more closely together.
All right, Captain. Where are we headed next? I have things for you.
Take a gander. kinds. Here.
I have things for you.
You're not me.
Doesn't look like much, but we should certainly take a look around.
Glad to hear you're back, safe and sound. Banda, you owe me 30 credits.
You're tougher than I thought.
Easy money. So while you were doing that, I used the communication satellites to triangulate some spacers' chatter. There's an old derelict star station the spacers are using as a base. I mean, there's a real outside chance there's a relay or something there, but these spacers aren't the most savvy of customers. I'm telling you, that's where they're holed up. Couldn't say it better myself. There are undoubtedly a lot of spacers there, both ships and men on the station itself.
We could really use Lemaire's ships for this, but we're never gonna get a better chance to clean this system for good.
100% agree. So, O glorious leader, any words of wisdom or inspiration before we embark? This is it, the big one. We need to bring everything we got to bear. There won't be any do-overs on this one. We'll all be waiting for you to jump in.
Someone responded to the distress call?
It is much more comfortable inside the ship. Maybe we shouldn't stay out here for too long.
Something for you. Falcon ID of service, Captain.
Guess they ran away.
This is the first deep breath I've taken in months. I make no illusions. You did this. And now it's up to us to keep it going. Very diplomatic. It's horseshit, of course. But it sounded nice. The rest of the families and I, well, we chipped in for a reward. I know it's probably a pittance compared to what someone like you makes, but we're just dirt poor farmers and miners just trying to get by. I think I need to shut up now. Don't want to get... Don't you dare! I have my precious reputation to maintain. If you ever are in this system, you come back and visit. We'll give you a warm welcome for the ages.